People have been killed in the name of God and country than by all the serial murderers Jeffrey Dahmer types put together. It's just a drop in the bucket compared to how much killing has gone on out of loyalty, patriotism, love for God and country.